know, it's never been that easy having free butts. Like, they don't really sell underwear for people with that many legs, so I have to buy black gloves, cut the fingers off, and poke another hole in them. I always worry about what the kids will say behind my back because, well, I've got a few of them. Back in the day, they used to call me names like the Three Buttsketeers. They said I won the jackpot, asked me if my toots sounded like a church organ. It made me kind of defensive, so now I'm generally a bit tense. You gotta move on. It's like my mom says, two heads are better than one and three butts are better than none. Which I guess is true. Imagine if I had no butt.
Join us next week for another inspiring story of everyday heroes. The Mouth-Breathing Man.
Okay, all right, stop!
Oh, no, this is not gonna work.
Okay, you, give me a character that is optimistic, fun, and that all the children will love.
Okay, I think I got one. He's a dog, you know, sometime a Great Dane that can't speak properly, and he's got all these kooky friends who wear flare trousers and they solve mysteries in a van.
Great. Then from now on, children, you should give up on Gumball and watch this other guy.
But isn't that on a different channel? So...
No, wait!
The Titans are getting an upgrade.
Oh, yeah. Now tell me this isn't better.
With a fresh new look.
Titans, go!
Though they may look great... For fighting crime, these clothes are not so great.
We're casual slobs.
Can the Titans get back to their heroic crime-fighting ways? Find out on a new episode of Teen Titans Go, next Saturday morning at 10, followed by the new show Thundercats Roar on your Cartoon Network.
Thundercats Roar!
Thundercats!
Ho!
Thundercats
Roar!
Waterjet! Ho!
Defending the weak!
Fruit Loops, a delicious part of this complete breakfast.
When it comes to parenting, you're a pro. You know reflexes are key. You know your kid doesn't step around puddles and wet shoes. Not cool. You know what else isn't cool? Those cheap leaky diapers. Because with Loves, you get the pro-level leak protection you're looking for. Loves. Parent like a pro.
Disney and Pixar present
Onward.
We found a spell that can bring back the rest of Dad.
Here we go.
Ah, forget it!
Oh, no. Looks like you shrunk me.
Onward.
Pretty PG.
I just need a little break. My baby legs can't go that fast.
Now play.
You're gonna beat Ferrari with a fool.
Forever.
I suspect no foul play.
What?
About eliminated no suspects.
Promise me if we do this together, okay?
Hey, guys!
That was epic.
Optimum has new movies on demand every Tuesday. Order today.
The stakes higher, the controversy greater. Politics in 2020 is must-watch TV. That's why News 12's Power and Politics will keep you up to date. Watch every Sunday at 11:30 a.m. and hear from your local leaders. Find out their views on the hot-button issues that will directly affect your life and your community. Don't miss News 12's Power and Politics. Sundays at 11:30 a.m. only on News 12.
And noodles.
You ready back there?
Hold on, Chewie.
Skywalker, rated PG-13.
Ice cream for the new Drizzy ice cream playset from Play-Doh with, wait, what? Chocolate-colored drizzle!
Drizzle and swirl! Give it a whirl! Come on and watch it as it dries!
We all scream for new Drizzy Ice Cream Playset from Hasbro. Adult assembly required.
At Chuck E. Cheese headquarters, tickets rain from the sky.
Good thing, because with All You Can Play, kids win a lot of tickets.
When grown-ups pick the time, you can get a bonus of up to 500 tickets with select play packages. Only at Chuck E. Cheese.
Monopoly Cheaters Edition. Before, you weren't allowed to cheat at Monopoly, but now you can. It's not just okay to cheat in this game, it's part of the fun. But get caught, and you're cuffed. What will you get away with in Monopoly Cheaters Edition from Hasbro Gaming?